Hello, I'm Amy, and I'm going to show you how to safely remove a Fontignac knife from its cardboard box. You're going to open this flap over here, open the box from the top, put the box down, and carefully slide the knife out of the box. There's some very helpful graphics over here. Step one, then two, and slide that open. Grab the knife by the handle, and then gently slide the tip off.